Hello and welcome back to the Bobber Plays Hour. Crusader Kings 2 Achievement Run here in Mastermind 4. We are fighting the whales. At least we were. It looks like it might finally have stopped. Which would be a blessing. Truly. Coming. Now we can't invade that. That's just too many units for us. We can just perpetually keep him locked here and use this to springboard into England like we're going to want to. Oh shit. But you know what? Stop. Stop. Fine. Now you become our bitch. Here, so we just go in here. Same with this. Except maybe the one old. Well, actually, we need one new sub to go over against our Toma, don't I? Where are our subs? One. Break off. Oh, you're involved in combat. Fine. Thank you. Now, give me my subs. Let me break off one sub two. You can be called Go Get Sao Tome. Not Sao Tome, Goa. I know what I mean. And what we do is we say to you, get over there. That's all finished and lovely. These guys can come home. We can have a look at him and hope he industrializes. And we can be moderately annoying and go grab that. Briefly on our way through, we'll stop here. Hmm. It is 40 and we're doing that. These are 41s. These two are 40s. Go on. Thank you. These can now go back to what we need. Not worth fighting. Stop, don't try. Swap some people around. You come here. And across to here. What? Oh, you didn't realize that you're there yet. One of these good guys comes down to there. Good. They've arrived, so we need to build a port so we can get them back out. Kill off this order. Wait, I said kill off this order. I'll happily keep that from you. You can come back there. And this submarine can go back to looking at the other submarines. Come on, finish your combat. Thank you. Let them know that they are allowed to go repair. Good. Speed back up. They've arrived, so the crappy one can wait. Okay, they're both concentrating. Fine. What do I care? Almost finished our subs. Means it's time to start thinking about learning about heavy cruisers. Come on. Finish so they stop suffering attrition and I stop feeling bad. Thank you. Okay, so if those here, this one, the others can attack, but all of these guys are defense people. focus. Probably head down towards another research slot. Now that kind of means that we should start the nuclear tech, so that we get the bonus on the later two nuclear techs rather than the earlier one, which is a waste of the bonus. We can also look at how many guns we have these days and how many divisions we can create with them, as well as buffing our divisions up to a full and proper size. What this is going to mean is that we're going to want to probably retire a lot of these, because they're going to de-level when they reinforce. Yep. Okay. Wow, we need to go trade for another steel, you say? That is good news for us, in a way. We want the allies to have a lot of effort to do. We want them to have lots of work. Doing more than that at the moment. I will do guns. Oh, and we should turn off our harsh policy, blah, that's been a waste of points. I should have done that a lot earlier. How about triggering this one, please? We'll go do the nuclear tech so that we don't waste the nuclear bonus. We desperately want to think about the heavy cruisers. In fact, we might end up building one of the older heavy cruisers. Depends how many of these we've got. Five. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I can support that many. Research slot. Maybe we'll get four heavy cruisers, but make all of them the new ones. Let's look at that, and if that's going to cost us more oil. So here to heavy cruiser, that one does cost us more oil. So instead of wanting four, I'm going to want one more oil plant. Also garrison Madagascar now that it's ours. So one of you definitely there. size, that looks about right. Oof. Maybe go have a look at how our trying to make people communist is going. That one's going pretty well. But Britain, with their extra resistance, are resisting. Refuse to yield to the superior communist ethos. Electronic digital computers can now be made which are programmable. Although still expensive and large, these machines allow for intelligence analysis far beyond human capacity. Yoink. And let's just look at the difference here. The extra oil. The extra HP is lovely. Computing machine. Research slot. Particularly interesting. Kind of get behind the one that gets us another doctrine sooner. Waiting. This gets to 55%. Initiate a coup. And in fact, we might watch this election and see what happens. They've got limited and toaster and free trade. Watch what happens during their election in November. Okay, no, the subs are moving away. They're getting attacked by planes, which they're ill-equipped to defend against. We just leave the destroyers, who are actually rather spectacular at shooting down planes. Whereas the subs are rather... Actually, they're a lot better than I would have thought they were. They're still not great, though. Half as good. And they just have nowhere near as much health, which is the real risk of them getting blown up. Now, when would they hit 50? What rate are they increasing at? 2? 2. So every 2 months. In about a year. 2 years, sorry. Close this, help time travel a bit quicker. Now, at the start of next year, the Reich should declare on Soviet. Check out how... Whoa! Japan might actually win for once. Usually I see them waste too much resources in the north and fail. actually kind of bodes well for us. We want the allies to be having a hard time. Yoink. One that gives us the extra convoy. Doctrine. Up the strength of all of our destroyers. A bit quicker. Now, see how these change, or if it gives us a bump to communists. Got up to a little hand here. Little toolbox. Anyway. It's close enough to run. Oh, I think there's another one now. They gained another one of these. But I don't remember what they all are. Close enough to take that ever so slightly early. So we've got about a year left. That's probably how long it will take for us to get level of heavy cruiser research. Kind of want more people. We've run out of people. And that branch gives us more people. Not with this one so much, but with the next one and the next one, yes. That one and those two. Those two, plus 15% and gets rid of the minus 40%. That is beautiful, yes, and you become our puppet. Means we stop building in you, but oh well. Maybe building in them triggered it somehow. Oh, it was P-Rock, not real China. Real China will fall soon if P-Rock have fallen. Go back into stock, as it were. Doing aviation? No. You're meant to do... Has he done the sensible ones? No. Yeah, he's at least done the ones that built him factories, so no. We're gonna give you a hand. And do that for you. Declare that war. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. I bet you can guess what I want to go up to. Gotta wait a while yet, though. Oh, wow. Nice quick gains there. Good, good. We'll check out these numbers. Oh yeah, Japan's got that down. Or Norway. All in all, this bodes well for us. Read what it says. Boo hiss. Anyway. All's quiet on the Western Front. West for Russia. East for the German in. Nearly there. Apparently got about a year left. Greedy Germany. Not giving that back to France. And what about our bitches? Finally, he's chosen to do industrial effort. Okay, well done, China. It doesn't seem relevant compared to where you're gonna die, but well done. Or is it that the... Oh, okay. It's the Soviet Union are doing well up here. So Japan did kind of well, but they didn't quite move quickly enough to finish this before they needed to pivot over here. Seems to be what has happened. Yes, and that will finish on time for this. Good. Extra extraction. This one can become the efficiency one. Here to go do something like or our naval speed or not. Maybe go check America. Getting there. The last production ones. Finished the nuclear tech. Yeah, because that's where you needed to attack. Don't finish off someone. Start tendriling your way into somewhere strange. and losing Korea. So they're kind of stuck at this big river, although they jumped across over here. In Zaporia. Zaporozhye. They're actually a pretty good nation in EU4, although hard to become. Probably won't be long till Turkey gets absorbed into the evils. Position ourselves here so we can watch both fronts. Yoink. The matching action. Though it doesn't have much of a factory output, it does have a huge amount of population. They've been cut off over here. And France is pushing up here. Siam, do a better job. We just continue to have patience. Even more population. Is falling. Kiev. Check that nothing strange is happening on British landings in Italy. You can tell. Hells yeah. Sweden. Well, Norway is nearly done, apparently. Russia's holding off from finishing off Lower Korea for no widely explainable reason. Excellent. Now, we do as we say, variant. Check out what its gun does. That gives it 13.6 piercing and its armor. Okay. So I would need to go up. Actually, let's look at it. I would need to go up to 13 armor in order to be invulnerable, so we can't. That doesn't really do anything. What about the difference between 12 and 13 piercing help anywhere else? Not obviously, so I think we'll just go for the reliability. Makes them less likely to die from from torpedo hits especially. We can't go the last one because we don't have the chromium for the fancy engines. Boop. Ships. Something like that. I'll actually let them finish. Everyone work on the cruisers. Lovely. I'm okay with that. The follow-up ticks. That's still way ahead of time. We have got a fair few subs. Finish. 2, 1. I can go do land doctrine. Thank you. What's this? There we go. Battle's back on in Korea. Japan wants it back. But the Soviets have decided Zaporizhia must be theirs, and are pushing through Soviet, legionary Romania. Hong Kong has fallen. And we must decide where we go from here. I don't have 50 batteries, and that's never going to happen soon. Oh, these aren't mutually exclusive. But I think getting the land doctrine bonuses is more useful than a couple of extra forts. Yeah, hopefully we just don't ever need them. Need 3 more. do. What I'll actually do is take all of them but one. Support there. Not terribly many. Well, there is a solution. We do that. Which will up our ability to support more units there. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Oh, bugger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and we do that twice. Gives us a second. We've got the guns for it. Oh, that's lovely. Good, 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 good. I'm okay doing that. Now, got off. This modifier needs to last more than 2 years. It needs to last 4. Because otherwise the AI can just click it every time you get above 50. And it takes you the full time of this to get up to 50 again. Which is just, it's stupid. It needs to last longer, otherwise there's no punishment for doing it. Got to remember that date. October of next year. I wouldn't mind regrouping, guy. Goodbye, Gibraltar. Hello, Nationalist Spain, Gibraltar. So, British ships that are in here are now trapped in here. What? What? Oh my god, they didn't give in, and instead, because Japan attacked them. Oh, you foolish Japan. Oh well. Not my problem. Getting big enough. In fact, I'm happy sending these guys here now. By the time they get there, so apparently I need some more convoys. So be it. was saying, by the time they get there, the extra infrastructure should be enough to support them all. Won't take us very long to pump out those convoys. So close, Japan. I'd have just finished off China instead of attacking Siam. No way that's meant to be two. That's meant to be one more. That's meant to be three more. Surely. Okay, no, maybe it is. Way that far. Finish that off like that. And then when this finishes, you come here. From there. Well, these guys form a border here. Do repeatedly from Praetoria. That looks good. Oh, even more destroyer organization. Pissed that this modifier doesn't last an appropriate amount of time. So they're about to join the war. Still wanting for units though. I think Japan should be able to do it if they try. And I can't see why Germany isn't winning over there. Need to jump up to the last level of recruitment there. suppose I can give these guys some orders. So your job is going to be to make something like that. Swap over to the new guns. Okay. Slowly. Beautiful. Encryption. Matching encryption. Level. We don't like losing the factory output, but we need the peoples. Have a new guy too. Getting there, just slowly, slowly. I don't know why this is all stalemated. Wow, and we're nearly done. Something like that. Yeah, that looks good. And another thank you. Almost done with our convoys. Speaking of which, yes, we have now moved everyone across. Excellent. Oh. There we go. Or not, that's six too many. Okay. Beautiful. They can have this guy. They can have this guy. Check that all the supply things are good over here. Yup. Speed up. For someone who's supposedly helping out, I don't know where the US is actually doing. Yoink. Carrier? No. Battleship? Not so much. Just be safe convoys as the default option once those are done. I'm willing to start that slightly early because it lets us get that one at a time. The other heavy cruiser one down there. Well, I'll at least take this heavy one. Goodbye, Korea. Over here. Holy moly, Russia is just like, all the little people will be destroyed. Are you gonna join yet? Have joined. Oh, you're losing. Bad for you. Watch this a bit more carefully this time so that we don't have a repeat of the last incident. venture over here. Only 5 days is point one. Days. So in 4-ish months, something? Be ready for that. Meanwhile, how's Britain? I think they're slower. You know what? It's time to end the episode. So I hope you've enjoyed watching. They'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.